In this video, I'm gonna tell you three things, just three things. Do these three things and I will guarantee your success with women. These are the three things that almost every client of mine who has phenomenal success, who's sleeping with loads of beautiful women, are married, have children, are living a great life, have in common. And some clients who struggle for a long time are usually missing one of these three things. So learn these three things and apply them to your life and I will guarantee you success in every area of your life. First thing I'm going to tell you is to learn how to manage your emotions. This is the number one thing that keeps men from achieving their potential, achieving their goals in life. And this is because most men only take action when they're feeling the weight of emotions. I'm sure this has happened to you. You went to a bar one night and you were too scared to approach anyone. So you came back home beating yourself down and you went home and you bought a course and you never watched that course. You wanted to get rid of that weight. Buying that course made you feel better and that pressure was gone. I see the same thing in training. I'll tell guys what they need to do. They'll go out, do it once. They don't get the result. They start to feel the emotions. It's like, you know what? I'm not gonna do this right now. I think I'm just gonna go and get rid of my accent first. I'm gonna get like a fashion makeover first. 6 months later, they might come back and try what I told them. And then they'll be like, oh, you know, this is not working. It's because they went in a whole different journey than they were supposed to, and the only reason because they could not manage their emotions. So if you start learning, if you're practicing something, don't let emotions derail you. And I'm not telling you something I haven't experienced myself. I know when I was starting how miserable I used to feel. When I was hanging out with my friends, everybody has a girlfriend, and I was the only person sitting there solo. Everybody's kissing, you know, making out, having a good time, romantic moment, and I'm like the 18th wheel in the whole group. I go to a party, you know, men, women, they're all interested in one another. They're flirting with one another. No one's interested in me. I'm standing in a corner feeling like a loser. I have a roommate. I'm living in a college dorm and I'm hearing people having this loud sex night after night. And I'm sitting in my room hating my life that I don't have anyone to have sex with. I have been through that emotional turmoil. I know what it means and I know how it makes us feel. I'm no stranger to it, but I did the right thing. I didn't get carried away by my emotions. When I was in that stage, I always just dealt with my pain. I distracted myself in that moment by watching something funny, thinking of something else, thinking of the future, how someday things are gonna get better. But I never took action when I was under the weight of emotions. And then the next day when my negative emotions were out, then I would ask myself, what am I missing? What I need to do? What actions I need to take? Same thing when I started going out and I would have bad nights. I would never come back and say, fuck, I suck. I'm doing this. It's not working for me. I'm such a loser. I'm ugly. I always came back and I was very objective about what I did. I'm like, okay, I did this. This didn't work. So maybe I need to find a plan for this. You stay positive, if you stay optimist, if you stay calculative, strategic, to say, okay, I had this challenge, it's not a big deal, I'm gonna find a solution for it, you're gonna continue to grow. If you come back every time, you beat yourself down, you say, this is not working, keep jumping the ship, trying to find something else, keep switching system, keep derailing yourself, you're gonna be in the same place 100 years from now. Instead of magic, it'll be somebody else making the videos. If you're alive, you'll still be watching these videos, and you don't wanna do that. And the second thing, and this is a really huge, is managing fear. I tell you, fear is so huge, it keeps most men from achieving their full potential, from going after what they want and getting what they truly deserve. I'm sure this has happened to you. There's a woman in front of you, she's beautiful, she's gorgeous, you know, that's the woman you want to be with. But you decided not to approach her because you're like, I don't know if I know what I'm gonna say, I might lose her, you know, if I go and approach and say the wrong thing. So you will decide to lose her by not even approaching. You might have this fear that if I approach her, she might get mean to me, she may yell at me, others will laugh at me, I might get slapped, whatever it is. She's my friend. If I tell her I want to be more than friends, I might lose my friendship too. She will tell other people. You have all these fears that paralyze you. So the best strategy to overcome your fear, take action, and end up with the woman you want is to have a plan for every fear. So if you think I'm gonna approach a woman and she's gonna be like, dude, I don't wanna talk to you, and people are gonna be laughing at me, where if she's mean to you, you can still address that, you can still have an upper hand before leaving. If you feel like if I'm gonna go to her and I don't know what I'm gonna say, I'm gonna freeze up, have some content that you know that I can always use. If I go to her and she says, oh, you just wanna have sex with me, how am I going to address that? If my friends find out about this, they're going to laugh at me. How am I going to address that? If you can have answers to address all your fears, you will have no fear. And the truth is, like 99% of fears you also know will never realize, but these fears are holding you back. So come up with a plan for every fear. This happens, this is how I'm going to manage this. This happens, this I'm going to manage it. So if you have a plan for all your worst fears, you will actually be free. You'll be able to take action. And the final step is to get strategic and disciplined to achieve your goals. Identify the source that's going to help you achieve your goals. It could be a traction Bible systems, could be taking a workshop, could be somebody else's coach, some other coach, could be anything. I want to get better with this. This is the kind of person I am. This is the kind of flirting style is what I want to learn. This is the kind of person I want to become. This person is teaching this kind of style of flirting. I should get their this course, or I should get their coaching, and then learn everything consistently. Even if today you feel like, I don't want to watch it, I'm too tired with a long day at work, I have to get up early, still watch at least 10 minutes. And at the same time, get disciplined to say, I'm going to apply this strategically no matter what. And so maybe you choose like two nights a week, you're gonna go out, or you'll practice at work, or you'll practice on the street. Whatever your goal is, be consistent with that. You're like, shit, I'm in bad mood. I know if I'm gonna go, I'm gonna get rejected. No problem, do it anyways. Because here's the thing, one, you may not get rejected, and that may put you in good state of mind, good state of energy. Second, even if you get rejected, you will feel good because you're like, oh, that was not too bad. And actually, that will again put you in good state of energy. And when you come back, appreciate that you took an effort, even if something didn't work. If you're talking to a woman, you learned a lesson, you got to practice that. If you just follow these three things, if you do these three things for 3 to 4 months, I guarantee your success. I know I can sometimes say things in a harsh way, but the reason I'm saying that is because I've been through that pain. I identify your pain. I don't want you to go through that. So really, take action, take to heart these three things I told you, start applying them, and I guarantee your success. And you need help, go through Attraction Bible, come to me for a workshop. I can tell you what needs to be done. However, you still need those three things to apply the learnings from the course or from me in person and get results. So sorry if I was a bit harsh, but I hope you understand it was for your benefit. So I wish you all the best. I hope someday I hear from you that you've achieved success, you're with the woman of your dream. Nothing's going to make me happier than that. So hope this helps. Talk to you soon.